Hey guys, and welcome to another one of my full-length YouTube video workouts. Today we're going to do a full body HIIT workout. You will need a set of dumbbells. I have a set of 8, but you can use anything from a set of 3s, 5s, 6s, 8s. I just wouldn't go above a 10. You don't need to be going too heavy because we are focusing on cardio. So we have 4 rounds. There are 3 moves per round. We're going to do each move for 20 seconds, rest for 10 seconds, and then repeat each round 3 times. So 4 rounds, 3 times through each round. It's going to equal about 18 minutes. So we're going to go ahead and get started. Grab yourself some weights, and that's all you're going to need. So I'm going to set the timer and get some music going. Let's see here. Hold on 1 second. All right, first move, did I hit start? I don't think I hit start. My luck. There we go. All right, first move is a squat with the alternating press. So we're gonna squat, come up, and alternate press. Squat, up, alternate. Let's go ahead and get ready. We got 5 seconds.
3, 2, 1.
So squat. Press, squat, opposite arms, pressing one at a time. Make sure your weight is in the heels of your feet. Stick that booty back.
3, 2, 1.
All right, next, we have a weighted burpee. So we're back, drop it down, come up, jump it up, no jump.
3, 2, 1.
So you're down. Jump it back, drop it down, come up, stand. Modification, step it back, drop it down, come up, step it up, stand.
3, 2, 1.
Next move, place your weights down. Basic hop overs. So you're just gonna hop right into those weights. Hop them over. Make sure not to land on them. If you want to get behind them, that's okay. That way you know you're not going to land on them. So just jumping side to side.
3, 2, 1.
All right, back to the top with the squats and alternating press. This is round 2 up for the first circuit. Down, press, press, down, press, press. Keep that core tight.
3, 2, 1.
All right, back to that weighted burpee. There we go.
3, 2, 1.
Down, drop it down, jump it up. Keep that core tight. Breathe in and out. Don't hold your breath.
3, 2, 1.
All right, back to those hopovers. You can take one weight away or just stand behind them. Helps if you look at them. Don't try to just imagine every jump.
3, 2, 1.
All right, back to the top. Last time through this round.
3, 2, 1.
So squat. Press, press. Squat, press, press. Keep those arms at a 90.
3, 2, 1.
Whew. All right, we got those weighted burpees. Last time.
3, 2, 1.
down, up, jump, down, back, drop, up. You should be a little warm now. Start making the movements a little faster. All right, last time the dumbbell jump overs. Drink. So we're going on to the next circuit after this move. Bring those knees up when you're jumping. First move in the circuit is a curtsy with a punch. So you're gonna curtsy and punch. So curtsy and punch. Curtsy and punch. Keep those arms up. Core tight. And punch as you drop it. Alright, next we got a renegade row with a plank twist. So you're gonna row, row, three, twist, two, twist.
One.
Row, row, twist, twist. Row, row, twist, twist. Modification, drop to your knees. Give me that row. Then come up and give me that twist. Next, we got crossbody crunch. We'll do half on one side, and then half the time we'll do the other side. So wait up, cross it over, and crunch. Just tap that toe on the ground. Don't let it rest, just tap it. Switch sides. Crunch those abs. You can drop the weight if you need to. All right, back to the top with those curtsies and a punch. Here we go, arms up. Curtsy back, punch. Try to keep it flowing. Don't hang out in that curtsy too long. Modification, drop the weight, or do the punch at the top. So give me a curtsy, come up, punch. Curtsy, come up. Punch. All right, renegade row with a plank twist.
Three, two, one.
Row, row, twist, twist. Row to that chest. Don't turn those hips until you're doing the twist. Don't turn those hips on the row. Turn them on the plank twist. All right, cross body crunch.
Three,
hands up.
Two,
just one, sorry. And cross body crunch. One more. Switch sides. Arm up. The top, last time through the circuit.
Three, two,
there we go.
One.
Arms up. So curtsy, punch, curtsy, punch, curtsy, punch. I'm using eights, so these are pretty heavy. Row with a twist. Here we go.
Three, two, one.
Row, row, twist, twist. Row, row, twist, twist. Remember, drop to those knees on the row if you need to. Make sure you're breathing. Cross body crunch.
Three, two, one.
stretch it out. One more, switch sides. Move it on to the next circuit after this.
3, 2, 1.
All right, first move is a jump lunge with a curl. So you're gonna jump back, curl, come up, back, curl, come up. So it's not a full jump lunge. So jump back, curl, jump up, stand. Back, curl, jump up, stand. So you get that little rest at the top. Modification, just give me reverse lunges. You don't need to do the jump.
3, 2, 1.
All right, drop one of your weights. Next, we got butt kicks. We're just gonna hold it at our chest and butt kick it out.
3, 2, 1.
Butt kicks, hold the weight at your chest, heels to your glutes, modification, step it out. Take that jump out for modification.
3, 2, 1.
Next, we're dropping down into side plank. So we're up, down, twist.
3, 2, 1.
Let's go. Press it up, down, twist. Press it up, down, twist. One more, and then we're gonna switch sides. So rotate it over. Grab that weight. Up, down, twist.
3, 2, 1.
All right, back to the top. We'll start on that opposite side for that plank next time.
3, 2,
here we go.
1.
Jump back, curl, jump up. Don't let that front knee go over the toe. Make sure you're breathing.
3, 2, 1.
Drop a weight. Butt kicks. Hold it at your chest.
3, 2, 1.
Left kicks. Make sure you're breathing.
Three, two, one.
All right, start on that opposite side this time for your plank. With a twist.
3, 2, 1.
So up, press, down, twist. Up, press, down, twist. Up, press, down. Switch sides quickly. Up, press, down, twist.
3, 2, 1.
All right. Last time through the circuit, jump lunges with a curl. Heels to your glutes. Come on, you guys got this. You're over halfway done with this workout. Almost there.
3, 2, 1.
Alright, twisting side planks. You guys are crushing it.
3, 2, 1.
Up, press, down, curl. Up, press, down, curl. Switch sides. We're going to do two on each side. At least try to. One more.
2, 1.
All right. Next, start a circuit 4. Squat with a punch so you're down. And we're gonna punch it out.
2, 1.
There you go. Down, punch it out. Mine are gonna be kind of slow. I'm using eights. If you got threes or fives, go a little bit faster, or if you need to, drop the weights. Breathe out when you punch. Whew, that'll kill your shoulders. Next we have jump rope. So you're gonna hold your weights, you're gonna jump rope it out. But I'm gonna drop mine because they're heavy. If you have fives, so you're gonna jump rope. If you have threes or fives, hold your weights. If you have anything above a five, go ahead and set them down. We're just gonna jump rope it out. If you can, jump a little higher. All right, grab that weight. We got weighted toe touches. Feet are up. Reach for those toes. Core tight. Keep that back flat. Reach for those toes. Breathe out when you go up. Squat with a punch back to the top. Squat it down. One. Let's go. This one burns. It's only 20 seconds. You can do it. Whew. Fun. Jump rope.
Three, two, one.
There we go. Jump it out. If you don't have any weights, if you're like me, let's go a little faster. Toe touch. Breathe out. Knee go for those toes. Back flat. Drop the weight if you need to, but you're almost there. Come on. Alright guys, last round and then we're done. Back to those squats.
Three,
with a punch.
Two, one.
Remember, if you got fives or threes, I want you to be going faster. If you need to, drop the weights. Five more seconds. Come on.
Three, two, one.
Alright, last time jump rope. Higher this time if you don't have any weights. Double under, come on. Almost there.
Three, two, one.
All right, last time, weighted toe touches. Last 20 seconds. Crunch those core. Come on.
Three, two, one.
That's it, guys. Let me turn this off so we don't get buzzed at. And that is all. That's it, guys. Thanks for joining me. That was about an 18-minute workout. Quick and effective. In, out, you're done. You can go about the rest of your day. Thank you so much for joining me. Let me know if you guys liked it. Comment below, send me a message, or, you know, just find me anywhere and let me know you liked it. I will see you guys next time. Bye.